Former Raiders and Bucs coach Jon Gruden is suing the NFL and Commissioner Roger Goodell. The lawsuit alleges past emails from Gruden that contain anti-gay, racist, and misogynistic comments were leaked by the league and its head boss. In a statement, Gruden's attorney claimed that they were leaked to force him out of his job. Gruden resigned last month.